heads up race here. The tree will come down at the same time. An 8.93 on a 9 flat. In industry's lane now, that's a 260Z, 535. It's a free test pass for all intents and purposes. Alright. Bro, Scott letting lots of smoke out of that car. That can't be a healthy sign. Leaders in the wins lane in the 2000 model Chev Camaro. Alright, looks like we're good to go racing again down there now. We've got that lane cleaned up. Peter Pizzolitis, as I was saying, dialing in with a 785. 785, Chris and Sabatis. Cylinder heads and precision turbo. Solo run, so he will be through to the next round of racing courtesy of the solo run. average around about 2 second reaction times in this car, which will not win you too many races, I can tell you. Josh Luter, however, has been running some very, very nice runs, around about 3 minutes. XC Hardtop Falcon, of course, is the last little excursion into the sand. It was not a cheap one for him. Nosy here will be going on a solo run. Again, I would be very surprised to see him running out the back door here, but the same. Finally, I get one right, one of my predictions, 886. Breakout 8:51 on an 8:55, and Mal Gower gets the out by 7 thousandths of a second. She had almost 2. 190.